Tiger Trust organized the 17th Kailash Sankhala Memorial Lecture in New Delhi.
We're doing a lot of work up working with communities and working together how communities can benefit from tourism while we are getting into snow leopard areas.
It's for the first time that Tiger Trust is organizing this event on snow leopards. We hope to carry this theme of snow leopards throughout this year through our educational programs.
As long as tourism can be done in a way that it supports local communities, we are bound to create champions and stakeholders in the local community working for conservation.
People who are visiting these natural areas, they can volunteer with organizations, help sustaining the local communities.
Air India unveils new routes.
We operate to San Francisco with 6 flights a week, so we are increasing those 6 flights to 9 flights a week very shortly. That means that we will have a daily flight from San Francisco to Delhi, Delhi San Francisco, and on 2 days of a week we'll have 2 flights. Besides that, we have increased frequencies on our Australian route. Earlier we were operating 4 flights to Sydney and 3 to Melbourne. Now we intend to operate 5 and 5. That means 10 flights a week to Australia.
भारत देखो की तरफ से डिस्काउंट मिलेगा दोबारा लद्दाख हॉलीडेज ऑल इंक्लूसिव प्राइस में कॉल करो 1800-209-0400 शर्तें लागू
OTOAI discusses key working areas for 2018
This year we are going to identify DMCs overseas and do the verification of those DMCs that the members can work with them we are also now working very closely with the high commissions and embassies specifically the hurdles and the issues which are coming in the visas we are writing to them western and south region we are preparing a training academy tie up where the trainings will be happening
Novotel debuts in Kerala with the launch of 128 keys property Novotel Kochi Infopark